Welcome to English in a Minute. We use bags to hold just about everything. So what might we put in a mixed bag? Let's find out.
A mixed bag. Hey, how was the party at Bernie's last weekend?
Well, it was a mixed bag.
What do you mean?
The people were interesting, but the food was awful. The music was great, but it was way too loud.
That does sound like a mixed bag.
A mixed bag has a few meanings. It can mean a situation has a variety of things, some good and some bad. It can also describe a range of different people or things. And that's English in a Minute.